Oh gosh, that's a brood mother. Extremely weird.
I look forward to seeing it on video.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the... what's it called? Anunnaki Genesis Chaotic Gamers server. With me, Chaotic Plays Games, and this weirdo, Silent Chaos 512, I finally convinced him to get on.
Yes, I am here briefly.
That'd be so cool if that actually started to burn you. Alright, so let's see. You're probably gonna need some way to train things. Nah, we got drinks for that. Okay, so just giving Silent a quick tour. This is the base. Got vaults where we're storing stuff. You probably need food.
I took some cooked meat.
Okay, good. Alright, let's see, what do we want to tame? Oh, I should probably see if we could fabricate something for you. Of course, 20 electronics, what about this place over here? That has electronics, okay.
I extended a ladder.
Why?
Because I could.
Alright, I'm going to give you something.
Okay.
Take it. That's a GPS.
Alright.
Alright, I think I'm on video, showed off most of these machines. One time or another. Oh, let's see. What type of thing should we get? What type of creature?
Is there anything that's like an elephant?
There is the woolly mammoths.
Ah.
Is that what you want?
I don't know, it's just kind of being random, but could work. By the way, I appear to have gotten myself stuck.
Serves you right. Okay, we need raptor for that.
Oh, what's this thing? Wireless alien generator. Cool.
Yeah, don't really mess with that, because that's like powers the base.
Yeah, I don't know how to get down.
Why don't you crouch?
It's worth a try. Nope.
Press X.
X? Nope. I've done horrible things.
Oh, hey.
Oh, now you're going to be stuck too.
You caused so many issues, man. Don't jump on things anymore.
Oh, but it's so fun.
Don't. Why are you only level 1? I thought you leveled up already.
Oh, I haven't actually put my point into anything.
How's your torpor?
I have 0.
Interesting. Ah, it's because friendly fire's off. Okay, back to what I was doing. Oh yeah, I needed to grab some metal. Oh boy. One of these things has metal. Alright, so you always get me so off topic.
Just doing my job.
I don't think that's your job.
It's what you hired me for.
I did not hire you.
Yeah, you did.
I don't recall that. If I did, I'm not paying you for this. Okay, so we got this kibble vending machine where you feed it metal and it'll make kibble for you.
Huh.
Alright, so got raptor going on. Alright, what do we need? Scorpion, because we want T-Rex as well. Where is that? Oh, right here. Okay. So we will take the two drakes. And then we'll get going. Oh, take a look at these. This thing will shine a light on anything it detects, and it'll sound like a siren.
Oh wow!
So like when a pterodactyl flies over the base, the siren goes up and it'll track it, which is really cool. That's how I'm gonna know if I get attacked by something scary. I've got like four of them set up at the corners. That plant over there is a turret, like from Plants vs. Zombies. I like how you're just running around with that GPS out.
Well, what else am I supposed to do?
It just reminds me of those Pokemon Go people running around with their cell phones out. Okay. Did you grab any of the tools?
I spawned with some.
Ah. Well, there was like a weapon and some tools in there, but.
Yeah.
Forge as well. Alright, you need to go up one level to get to the drake that's designated for you.
How do I ladder? There we go.
Does he have meat in him?
Yes, 246.
Good.
I need to saddle, though.
Take off the other one. Are you having trouble doing that?
Yeah, I'm having a little bit of trouble, but I finally got free.
Did you remember to do the R dot bloom quality space 0?
The what?
R dot bloom quality space 0 command.
The command, so press tab?
Yeah.
And what does that do?
That's going to reduce the glare quite a bit.
Ah.
And space to fly. Alright. So, Why don't we head this way?
Okay.
Oh, just thought something. What do the beavers take? Gallimius. Alright, you start flying that way looking for a beaver. I'm gonna go get some kibble.
Okay.
It's too bad not Shadow is no longer with us. It's interesting, the kibble have different speeds, crafting speeds, and you can craft multiple, like, different types at once.
Huh. Like,
in the time it took to craft one Gallimimus kibble, it crafted 4 Terabur kibble. Terabur, I think, is used for the mammoths. Nope, that's Raptor. Tear Bird is for the woolly rhinos. And when going after something, you want to leave the regular alone and just usually go after like a badass, which is elemental, or a alpha. If it says prime alpha, it's not tameable and it's going to kick your a. Just crafted something and it made the like a vending machine noise, like a can coming out of a vending machine.
Huh.
That's kind of cool. Alright, have you seen any beavers yet?
No, I found a bear.
Is he elemental?
I don't think so.
Well, if you want to kill him, you can get some experience for your guy.
Meh.
I would go ahead. Unless he scares you. Cardo. Have you leveled up again yet?
I don't think I have. Or maybe I have. Yes, I have.
Fight things on land, by the way. Like on that guy. Okay. Oh, I see something green over here. Oh, it's a spider. I killed it.
Huh.
My bad. Thought we'd tame one. Have you ever noticed how my torch kind of like escapes my body?
No, I've noticed it kind of lags behind you.
Yeah, that's what I meant. The map will do the same thing.
Hmm.
And I just realized if you're having trouble seeing at night, just use your breath.
Huh.
Oh gosh, that's a brood mother. Stay away from it. Do not let it hit you. This is cool. But like, you know, just use range attacks on it, is what I'm saying. Alright. I'm gonna retreat a little ways and recover stamina. Oh, I got a level up as well. I'm gonna put that into stamina. Alright, head back to it. How's it looking?
I have no idea.
How's your stamina going, your guys?
I need to recover.
Me as well. Yeah, I'm gonna start from now on putting points into stamina. I need to invest in some stamina boosters, but they're kind of expensive to make. Is it knocked out?
No ideal.
Hey, you could get down and start meleeing it, left clicking or right clicking, whichever way you want. He'll save us some stamina.
Trying to land.
Oh crap!
What?
Keep going. It's gonna take a while. Why don't you head back to our base and switch out for the fire drake, because it should deal more damage.
Okay.
But this thing has tons of health. But if we kill it, we'll get this token thing that'll allow us to tame one. And I'm going to pause the recording here for now, because it's going to take a while. When it gets close to dying, we'll resume. And we're back, and it's like halfway done. Having the fire drake here is a big help because of his fire damage thing. I just love being able to see how much damage I'm doing. That's so helpful.
So how many millions of HP does this thing have?
I wonder. Let's check. 392,000 total.
That's all? Wow.
It would have waken up by now if not for the fact that I keep giving it more torpor. All my hits. There goes my guy.
What happened?
He decided that he was freaked out. So, did you get anything from killing it? Like, did anything go into your inventory?
Not that I know of.
These guys are weird, like... The drakes get a little weird sometimes.
How do I check my mount's inventory?
F. And don't forget to check yours too, just in case. Yeah, it didn't give it to me, though it was supposed to.
I didn't get anything either.
Something's not right. Because I've been killing drakes as well, and they haven't been giving me. But for now, I guess, call it an end to this episode. As always, thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. If you want to see more, and if you want to join the server, let us know, and we'll see you soon.